Happening today, Arizona State Senator Kelli Ward will formally resign her seat to focus on her Republican primary challenge to Senator John McCain. Representative Sonny Borelli says that he's hoping he's chosen to fill the remainder of Ward's term by the Mojave County Board of Supervisors. He's already running for the Senate's Senate seat next year.